Arenas about ready to go. Utah will be on bars.
There it is. That's exactly the kind of vault that LSU needs to start this meet, to start that vault rotation, and to get those sticks to become contagious. Here it is again. You'll see beautiful height. Flares out at the end and gets that stick. That's a Yurchenko layout full. It only starts from a 9.9.